exist for this camera.
Stop it! Oh. Oh my God!
How are you, Anna?
Good, how are you?
I am good.
You're good?
Yes.
God, he's so cute.
He looked like he was gonna jump into her arms.
Yeah, that's what he was. She could have held him. You could have held Luis.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Cheers to them.
Oh, Joe Parker.
The cutest.
Your bag. Bagage.
Bagage?
Nere de.
Bagage.
Oh,
he left it.
He forgot the luggage. He's a little slow-mo. Look at him.
Oh, he
was so excited.
They make a good couple.
Yeah, they do. I'll admit, they do.
He looks like Barney Rubble.
Yes!
We've been waiting so long, and I'm just so happy he's here.
So, how do you feel right now?
He looked confused. He stared off in the corner because he can't understand what nobody's saying.
How do you feel that you're here?
I meant to kiss you.
He practiced that for 12 hours on the plane.
He learned that! He learned that, Jack!
Omar.
Omar. Who's Omar?
Omar. Who?
Who's Omar?
Who the hell is you? Kissing all on the cheeks?
My fiance, Anna Maria.
Nice to meet you.
Oh, nice to meet you.
Huh? Who is that?
The hell? He brought a buddy? Oh, wait a minute. A translator.
Marcel, who is this?
What is this?
Who is this?
Omar.
Omar?
I like this guy.
We just met at the airport. We are...
Istanbul airport.
Oh, you met at the airport?
Today.
Yeah. Okay.
Oh, we met a friend. He's got a friend.
Nice to meet you, Anna.
Nice to meet you, Omar.
Hey, man.
He hugged her more than he hugged him.
He has more than he has her.
Bye. Oh, stop.
You make friends everywhere.
Oh, my God. I really want to be his friend.
He's a very sweet guy.
We're staying a night in a hotel by the airport.
Is Omar staying at the hotel?
In the next 90 days, I'll either be married or heartbroken.
They just look like they're supposed to be together.
Do you have pajamas?
He doesn't even know what that is. No, he wants to get naked.
He wants to get naked and kiss you.
Oh, yeah! He grabbed it like, woman, kiss.
I think not being able to communicate is going to be very hard, especially with three boys.
They're just going to, you know, hang out with the bees and stuff, and it'll be good.